What's up, you guys? FlintEW here, taking on this week's trial, which is the Embermane. I've got a build here for you guys that I'm hoping will help you slay the behemoth under 5 minutes. It's going to start off with Blizzard's Teeth, with a +3 Cunning Cell, a +3 Pulse Cell, Reaper's Dance, Serrated Blades, and you're going to want Bond Pangar's Claws. Then you want the Iceborne Omni Cell, then Pangar's Lantern with a +3 Cascade Cell, then Thrax's Helmet with a +3 Catalyst Cell, then Rosicary's Chest with a +3 Cascade Cell, Chrono's Arms with a +3 Tough Cell, Charg Boots with a +3 Tenacious Cell, and Blitz Frenzy and Aether Drive Tonics. Well, that's it for the build, you guys, and for those of you in need of Heroic Escalation build, the build will be in the description below, and I hope you enjoy the video.